It is this precise fact, the fact that the principles of human physiology are obviously universal, is what makes it possible for me to state with absolute, utter, total certainty that there is only one valid, logical, best way to train. It is not my mere opinion that every human being requires intense training to stimulate growth. It is a well-authenticated fact beyond debate.